crate is blocking my way. It's too high for me to vault over. Transmission sources beyond that gate ahead. Sealed shut. How do I get through?
Yadayat Ven Sector is closed, protecting itself from an intruder. Your friend is inside.
Tam! She must have triggered the lockdown. Is there another way in?
Yes. A transit system for materials. Nearest access station is nearby. Sending you the location.
Better check that transit system then. Whatever it is. That looks interesting. It's warm to the touch. Thermal amplifiers and emissive materials. Perhaps it's some kind of a personal heating system. Log entry. A highly advanced device. Most probably a part of an integrated network. It is seemingly capable of regulating the meteorological conditions of the area around it. This must be the transit system.
It is inactive because of the lockdown.
What now?
The transit center is up the mountain. Get there, and I will be able to reactivate the system. I'm sending you the location. It is a long walk.
Temperatures hotter than ignited pure oxygen. It will temporarily emit intense heat. The other side now.
Thank you.
Log entry. The device seems to be a substation used to accumulate and transfer power. This looks like a power source of some kind. Might come in handy. Log entry. A substance secreted by the skin freezes in the air, replenishing the ice armor. The creature's also capable of rapid regeneration, but shooting the heart will interrupt the process. An inoperative console, probably operating the rings. It lacks a power source. Use the rotating rings to bridge the gap by locking them into place. I should look around for a way. It is. A bridge. is this device? Gravity? I should locate the main components. This emitter is maintaining the sphere. The energy field feels warm. This is a measuring unit. It's probing the field's integrity. Looks like a complicated circuit. This seems to be an energy converter. This technology is made to affect the gravity around it. Amazing. There's a gap in the laser fence, but it's moving too fast. Perhaps there's a way to slow it down. seems two power sources are required to open the hatch. Capable of subterraneous relocation. Destroying the mounds will deter them from attacking.
Beware. His construct is near.
His construct?
The custodian used our own technology. He made it from our own machines.
Yeah.
Conventional attacks won't stop it. You will have to get creative. Good.
Oh, thanks.